Good morning, everybody. It's the Barefooted Vlogger here, back with another video. Today is a very sad day because I'm heading home tomorrow, which is Friday, for when you guys are watching this. And it's kind of sad because this semester flew by. If you guys remember, I'm in Florida, so that means I got affected by Hurricane Irma and slightly by Hurricane Jose. I think that's where the path went. But yeah, we just got like a whirlwind of hurricanes at the beginning of semester, put us out of school for like a week and a half. And then after we got back on campus, it flew by. So that's just sad that I was here from like October to now, and it just felt like 2 weeks have went by. But anyway, I'm not going to complain about that too much. But this video will hopefully be a more uplifting one because I have a lot in store for you guys. If you guys haven't hit that subscribe button, please make sure to do that. Right, if it's red, make sure that it's gray. That means it's subscribed to this channel. And I will see you guys later.
I had my first crush in season 2. She'd pass me notes and fill our hands with glue. And in my corduroys we'd walk to school. I sat and crossed my legs like Jim would do. She moved away, I was on season 3. It hit my heart so hard I'd hardly speak. But I could find some peace and privacy. A paper company to sail with me. Who are we to wonder where we're going?
On behalf of all of us here at JetBlue, we'd like to thank you for flying with us today. We hope you have a pleasant stay in the Boston area where your final destination is. Thank you and have a great day.
Okay, guys, so I have landed. Obviously, as you can tell by the change of scenery in the background, but I am back home. I'm driving right now, which is actually kind of scary, having one hand on the vlog camera and the other hand on the wheel. But I have finished up school, as you saw from the footage earlier. And yeah, so I'm just going to be doing some dope adventures here. I know that for Sunday, I'm going to be posting this probably tomorrow, so which is Saturday. So by the time this is all uploaded and good, that I will be making my way over to Ragged Mountain and skiing with a bunch of friends that I skied with during ski team. So I will be joining them. I will try to bring my vlog camera, but if not, then I will have a GoPro all charged and ready to go for Sunday, and I will make sure this is lit for you guys. Yeah, what I want you guys to do right now is, if you're not subscribed, please hit that subscribe button. We're gonna change the world, and I need your guys' help by doing that, by hitting that subscribe button. So, yeah, I'll continue vlogging away. I'll see you guys in the next scene, but right now, I'm going to go home and say hi to my mom.
Hello!
Hello. You're my doggy and I love you. So what's going to be happening within the next, let's say, half hour for me, next scene, or next few scenes for you guys, is we're going to pick out our Christmas tree. So, I actually don't know where, but definitely local and easy to get. But this will be actually kind of fun to do, since it's my first Christmas vlogging, and yeah, so I'll make a nice little Christmas tree shopping montage for you guys.
Stranger things, life, stranger things, here we are, stranger things, dream of places, after that, just who we are.
We
used to run around this ghost town, always thinking out loud, how we gonna get out. I remember we dreamed of places that we could go, castles with the strange glow, people that we don't know. I remember we left a life that's ordinary from the start. We look for stranger things, cause that's just who we are. Find me the edge of something beautiful and loud, like I'm picturing now.
It looks crooked.
Fix it.
How do we?
The base is crooked. Stop right there. Yes. Rory, no. Rory, push your arms forward like that.
All about the base.
Good.
You all set? Can I crank it? You let go?
I'm going to let it go.
Want to do the honors, my arm?
Yes, Your Honor.
Yeah. Why don't we put it in the
much
middle?
Bigger. Right in the trash, honey.
Her legs spread so much.
No, because she's trying to balance herself. She's got crazy people near her.
Thank you guys for tuning into this vlog. I would like to start off by saying there will be no part two to decorating the tree, as it is more family time, and it is just more personal for me to go off and do that. So, next time you see the tree, it'll be all decorated, and I'll do a quick review on that, hopefully for you guys. But right now, I'm going to finish editing this vlog that I have up here, and finalize it, and then upload it for Saturday, as I promised. And also, I'm going to have a surprise for you in the next vlog, which I will post Sunday, and I want you guys to check it out by subscribing to my channel, The Barefooted Vlogger, which you can see underneath, if you have a red little banner underneath my name, make sure that's gray and has the word ED at the end instead of just the regular E, which indicates that you subscribed rather than letting you know that you should subscribe. Which I don't know why you're not. If you're not, please do so. We'll make sure that everything is lit, like always. And I will see you in the next one. Peace.